y'all, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm doing this really bright blue eyeshadow. I've been wanting to use this eyeshadow since I bought it, and I'm just doing this really pretty teal blue eyeshadow look. So let me know what y'all think down below in the comments, and I need to put my rings back on. I am taking requests on what videos you want to see, so be sure to comment down below what videos you want to see next. Oh, and also I want to do a Q&A video, so any questions that you may have, just leave your questions in the comment section, and I do a question and answer video, you know, answering a bunch of questions that you want to know. But anyway, if you want to see how I created this look, then just keep on watching.
All right, y'all, so we're getting right into it. We're using brown script in the crease or in the transition area as our transition color, just to make sure that we were able to warm everything up. And then for my brow bone highlight, I'm using rice paper from MAC, using an angle brush, and I'm just going to apply that right on the brow bone highlight, and then just kind of bring that down. You don't really need to use much of this one either. All right, so for my crease, I want to use Kelly, which is a green. It's a matte green from MAC. And I'm just using my Pro Blending Fluff Brush from Coastal Scents. And I'm just keeping that color right along the outer portion of my eye. I'm not really bringing it too far in the inner corner. All right, so for my lid color, I'm using Teal Appeal. And I'm using this flat jumbo eyeshadow brush, applying it all over my lid. And I want to bring that closer up towards my crease too, because when I blend it out, I want it to look seamless. So I'm taking that same brush that I used to apply Kelly Green, the Kelly, and I'm just going to blend out that lid color, not applying any more color. And then I'm going back with that fluff brush to blend everything out. So for my outer corner, I'm using In the Shadows, which is this really, really pretty blue. I love this blue. It's so pretty. As soon as I saw it in the mail, well, as soon as I saw it on the site and I got it back in the mail, I was like, this has to be one of the first eyeshadows I used. But I love this eyeshadow. It's not a matte finish, but it's super, super vibrant. Like, I love this color. And I'm taking that same color, dragging that along my lower lash line. It's just such a pretty color. I wanted to use it all over the place. And right here, I'm just applying my black eyeliner, which is Squid. And then highlighting my inner corner with the highlighter from the Black Radiance Medium to Dark Kit. Alright, so for my lips, I'm using Chestnut Lip Liner from MAC, which is a real pretty chestnut brown. And then I'm taking this lip paint from Tarte in Birthday Suit. It was a birthday gift from Sephora, and at first I was kind of like, ooh, I don't know. But of course, I kept going, and I ended up liking it. So I'm just going to use my fingers to kind of blend that out. You can also use a lip brush, but I'm just going to use my fingers. But for my lip gloss, I'm using Candy Box from MAC, which is a pink lip gloss. I want to say it's a lip glass.
Alright, y'all, and that's it. This is how the look came out. At first, this look kind of had me nervous a little bit because I was like, ooh, I don't know how that green is going to look in the crease. I put it on and I was unsure about it, but I kept going and I ended up liking how this look came out. And if you're wondering what I'm looking at, I got a mirror right here. So yeah, I really like it. It's really bright blue. But yeah, thank y'all so much for watching. Also, be sure to leave a comment down below if you have any requests or any questions or anything. For me to answer, leave them down in the comments, and I'll definitely get back to you. What else? Follow me on my socials. Everything is at Tamika NS, and I also upload videos every Monday and every Friday. All right, so thank y'all so much for watching, and I will see y'all on Friday.